gon' live it quick. These scriptures, they might give me a Bible. Page one, come on, son, mind your manners, just be cool. I know you lame when you was in school, the little fame you ain't used to, and it was easy for you to move through. English class with your feet swords. Like one of these days, I'ma be a rapper, but all my verses gon' be poor. So I'ma take them all, these southern artists that mainstream never heard of. Recycle all of they lingo and make sure I screw my words up. Bravo for your swagger jack, and I'm overwhelmed by your dedication. You act a fool, these people didn't think that your music was innovative. Frustrated, rap battle never got me out of no public housing. You telling me I can be king of hip hop and they wouldn't give it to Andre 3000? Nigga, please, this war ain't got shit to do with us. God can physically come down and say he's the greatest. My favorite, y'all should listen, it had potential. The eye of the heat wave, I'ma send through this motherfucking reveal for a whole nother other culture. And that wouldn't be enough. So fuck these haters and fuck these hoes. Damn right, I still mean that.
It's your boy Destroyer Vapes back again, once again for another E-Juice review video. Today we are taking a look at an off-brand from the mighty Ruthless E-Juice company with their brand, The Breakfast Club E-Juice. Now, I was not expecting this in the package at all. I was just expecting the Ruthless E-Juice juice line that I've already covered. I saw this. I saw the four bottles that were in there, and I got giddy like a child, because when I say The Breakfast Club, I'm talking about breakfast cereal that you can vape. So the first one we're going to start off with is the unique one of the bunch that I thought was amazing. Vape Flakes. Now, there's only one thing you think of when you think of Vape Flakes, and that is Frosted Flakes or Corn Flakes. Nobody wants to vape Corn Flakes because there's just a corn flavor there. There's nothing sweet. So Ruthless and the Breakfast Club merged together and did a Frosted Flakes, and it's great for sure. So let's vape it, taste it, try it out. Oh, where'd you go? Ah, hit the back of my throat. All right. God damn, it tastes just like Frosted Flakes. I do not understand how Ruthless has done it again. On the inhale and the exhale, you get the sweet cream from the frosting, and you can taste the corn flakes, the flakes behind it. It's weird. I don't know how you got a flake flavor there, but I like it a lot. It's really good. I highly recommend it. Vape Flakes, out of the four I'm reviewing, this is definitely my second favorite one. But then again, they are all amazing. So, stay tuned.
Now they wanna hear a country nigga rap. Five albums in, I swear a country nigga snap. Thought they wanted trap. Thought they wanted bass. Thought they wanted...
Alright, next up for the Breakfast Club is Froops. I know what you're thinking. Oh, Fruit Loops. It's been done before. Just tastes like lemon. No, you're wrong. Ruthless E-Juice and the Breakfast Club have made a Fruit Loops that I have never tried before, and I have tasted so many Fruit Loops. I am a cereal connoisseur. I love my Saturday morning cereal. I have tasted so many Fruit Loop vapes, and this is by far the most unique and well put together Fruit Loops I have had yet. If you could beat this Fruit Loop, I guarantee you can. I'll give you $10, $20. $20 if you're an E-Juice company and you can beat this Fruit Loops right here on a taste test, I'll give you $20. Now, the unique thing about this is, as said on the bottle here, it says dried fruit medley doused in fresh off the teat milk for the ultimate transcendence into breakfast heaven. Sorry, it's small writing. Yeah, it's Fruit Loops with milk on it. So it's creamy. When you inhale and when you exhale, it is creamy. It's amazing. Let's vape it. Let's try it. Woo! Woo-wee! Woo! One of the things I do love about it is you do not get that very overpowering lemon taste. Lemon is a unique taste in the Fruit Loop category there. It's one of the key traits to making a decent Fruit Loop is the lemon extract. But it's such an overpowering thing. And once it steeps, the lemon kind of overpowers everything. Now, I've had this bottle for a few days now. I've let it steep a little bit as I do all the juice I get. I let it steep for a few days. The lemon taste is barely there, but you get hints of the other fruits in there. On the exhale and the inhale, you get the milk, the cream, the froth. Kudos to the Breakfast Club. I'm an official member, by the way. But Froops, by far the best Fruit Loops I have ever tasted. Ever! Best Fruit Loops. Best Fruit Loops!
Now they wanna hear country nigga rap. Five albums in, I swear a country nigga snap. Thought they wanted trap. Thought they wanted bass. Thought they wanted...
Alright, next up for the Breakfast Club is their juice, Crunk Berry. Crunk Berry! Is their version of Crunch Berries. I've also had a few different versions of the Crunch Berries. And once again... And you guys are going to get tired of hearing me say this, but once again, these guys have made the ultimate breakfast crunch berry that you can vape on. And the reason why. Crunch berry. Crispy balls of fruit drizzled in 2% milk to bring out the berry perfection. It is amazing. I vaped all four of these flavors. Crunch berry is definitely one of my favorite flavors I've ever tasted before. Sorry, my RDA is leaking here. Damn troll. The troll's escaping. Anyways, let's vape it. See how it tastes. I don't know how the hell you guys get a milk taste on top of these berries. It's so you have different kinds of Captain Crunch. You got the peanut butter crunch. You get the traditional Captain Crunch. And you get the berry crunch. Berry crunch is just the berry cereal from the Captain Crunch. You take the Captain Crunch, take the berries, pull them out, put them in a bowl. And you got Captain. You got the berry crunch. Put some milk on it. Some 2% milk on it. You have Crunk Berries by the Breakfast Club. This is an amazing juice. I highly recommend you. You ordering this, especially if you're into the breakfast flavors. I know a lot of people who are into the breakfast flavors, and they have all of a sudden become the new yogurt. At first it started with the custard. Somebody was on the custard train. Then there was a yogurt train. And now I'm seeing a cereal train come through. Choo-choo! Breakfast Club by far has the absolute best breakfast vapes you could possibly get that I've tried so far. I can't say the best in the world because I have not tried every one of them. But I have tried a lot of the flavors that I am tasting right now, and the Breakfast Club, hands down, is the best because they took what traditionally they took the traditional let's say berries, the crunch berries, crunk berries, and they put milk on it somehow. They put milk in a vape. It's amazing. Kudos to you, Breakfast Club. Ma.
Now they wanna hear country nigga rap. Five albums in, I swear a country nigga snap. Thought they wanted trap. Thought they wanted bass. Thought they wanted...
Alright guys, last but not least from the mighty, mighty Breakfast Club, aka Ruthless E-Juice, is their flavor, Apple Snacks. Now as you can see, my bottle is... they send me 30 mil bottles and this one's half gone. I have so much juice to vape on, and Apple Snacks, hands down, is right now my all-day vape. I hate sharing it with people. I sit there and I just vape it all day like a smug little vapor. I just blow my room full of clouds and my girl's room full of clouds, and I've been doing it with the Apple Snacks. Now, Apple Jacks is my all-time favorite cereal. So, what these guys did, Breakfast Club, they took a burst of cinnamon apple crunch topped with a light cream finish to create the perfect Jacks. is what they did. And I read that off their little menu card, the Breakfast Club menu card. That's awesome. Anyways, it is just like the description. It tastes just like Apple Jacks with milk, 2% milk. Luckily, it's not real milk, or we'd be having some issues because, like I said before, and like some of you may know, I am lactose intolerant. I know. I don't get a bubbly stomach off the Breakfast Club e-juice. So let's vape the. Oh, sorry, I got the hiccups real quick. Let me get rid of these. Okay, we're good. I wiped the RDA off too because it was leaking a little bit. So let's vape the Apple Snacks with two X's. Let's try it out. Ooh. You know what that means when I'm dancing. Don't act like you don't know. Deserves 4. Anyways, inhale, you get the apple, you get the cinnamon. Exhale, you get the apple and the cinnamon, and you get the cream. It tastes just like Apple Jacks. I'm so enthused about this whole brand, the whole Breakfast Club e-juice. It's amazing. It's different than the rest. They've done such a great job. Kudos to you, Breakfast Club. Once again, thank you, Ruthless e-juice, for yet making another amazing juice flavor. I have a couple minutes left in this video. I'm going to roll some credits real quick, give some thanks out, and I have a quick little video after that attached to this video. You should check it out. There's some contests coming up on my page, blah, blah, blah. Just keep watching.
Now they wanna hear a country nigga rap. 5 albums in, I swear a country nigga snap. Thought they wanted trap, thought they wanted bass, thought they wanted Miley, thought they wanted drink. Fuck them niggas, now they wanna hear a country nigga rap. 5 albums in, I swear a country nigga snap. Thought they wanted gold, thought they wanted shine, thought they wanted radio.
All right, guys. Real quick, I only got a few minutes to talk about some stuff. First thing I want to talk about is I want to just give a big thanks to the companies that are helping me out, the people that are pushing my videos. It's not easy being a reviewer. You get a lot of negative feedback from companies. There's a lot of bad reviewers in the community who are in it just for the free juice. That's not me. I'm not in it for the free juice. I'm in it to help exposure between me and the company that I am working with at that moment in time. The last couple videos you've seen has been Ruthless e-juice, who hooked me up tremendously, and I appreciate that. Normally, companies send me just a couple bottles to review. They sent me everything. They threw everything at me, plus the kitchen sink, and I appreciate that, and I'm going to pay it forward with your juice. I'm going to use it for contests. I'm going to give it to people who are in desperate need of juice. I'm going to try to get the Ruthless brand out there for them. They definitely hooked me up, and I truly, truly appreciate that. As far as reviewer goes, if you were asking these companies for free juice to review and you were not doing your reviews, then you are a horrible person, you're a bad reviewer, and if I ever meet you in person, I'm going to throw a fist at you because you're giving a bad name to the community of vapers. There's a lot of stuff going on between the government and vaping and the tobacco laws, and everybody else is trying to push to make this thing go better so everybody can quit smoking cigarettes healthy-like. Now, I know what you're probably thinking, oh, that guy is never going to, beat my ass over this, which is fine. You don't live near me, I'm not going to come after you, but I travel a lot due to my work. I will come to your city eventually, and I will lay hands on you, and I'm a huge dude. I don't look like it in my videos, but I'm like 230 pounds, 6'2", I'm a monster. So stop giving us bad fucking names. As far as everybody else goes, I appreciate the help, appreciate all the opportunities I get. Thank you to all the companies that have watched my videos and have requested reviews. I appreciate it so much. You guys are amazing, and I'm going to keep doing what I do, and you guys keep doing what you do. It's been Destroyer Vapes. I love you all. Vape on.